Boxing star Vicente Escobedo was on the U.S. Olympic team in 2004, and he's working hard now to become a world champion.
Just been good, you know, getting ready for my fight sometime mid-June on Telefutura. Moving down back to 130. After that, I'm gonna go for a world title at 130. So that's the plan, you know, just staying busy.
So if you had to knock me out, how would you do it?
Big it to the hook.
That's it. You were in the Olympic team.
Yes.
2004. What was that experience like?
Man, a dream come true, man. You know, if I can do it again, if I could go to the Olympics every 4 years, I would do it.
Really?
You know? Yeah. You know, unfortunately, my goal was to win a gold medal. My goal was never to turn professional, become a world champion. It was never that. It was to win a gold medal. But now that, you know, I had some good opportunities as far as, you know, the Olympics to turn pro, I decided to, you know, make it a business and, you know, make some money and, you know, now go for a world title.
What's a daily routine for you?
Getting up 5:30 in the morning, going for my runs, you know, coming back home, eat some breakfast, relax, you know, take a nap, and then hit the gym like, you know, one or two, you know, get a good 2 hours in a workout, you know, and basically that's the routine, and do it over again.
Can you eat anything, or do you have a strict
diet? No, I definitely have a strict diet.
What can you eat?
Even when I'm not training, you know, I try to maintain my diet, a high protein, low carb diet. Eat a lot of chicken, man. A lot of chicken, a lot of fish. I eat every 2 hours.
What do you like most about boxing?
Man, you know, I love just, you know, the training, man. I think the hitting the bag, the mid work. I think the mid work's the most funnest to me. You know, I also like to run, man. Give it or not, I like to run, and I think that's the most important to me. To me, I'm a gym rat. I just love working out.
And the worst part?
Making weight,
it's tough. What's your record now?
23-2 with 14 knockouts.
That's crazy. So what do you do when you're not boxing?
You know what? I just enjoy myself. I enjoy here in LA. You know, I like to snowboard. That's one of my favorite hobbies, snowboard. Everyone tells me I shouldn't do it, but I love snowboarding, you know, hanging out. So it's just, you know.
What do you think about Justin Fortune?
Justin Fortune is a good guy, man.
I
haven't seen him in a long time. He's giving me a bunch of crap when I came in here, but he's a good guy.
Last time we talked, people were telling him you look just like Oscar De La Hoya. You still get that a lot?
I get that a lot, man. I get that very a lot. Hey, you related to Oscar? No, I'm not, you know. But I get that a lot. It's not a bad thing, I think so.
There you have it. Boxing star, future boxing champion, Vicente Escobedo. In Hollywood, I'm Elie seckbach reporting.